Hello everyone and welcome to the new video. In today's video we are going in the forest to find more Emys orbicularis. Still nothing. Trying to find Emys orbicularis in the natural environment. Look guys, we found one. Wow, it's a big female. Females have more yellow on the plastron than males. Males are more darker in color. Beautiful creature, but shy. Let's take a closer look at this beautiful animal. She is a shy, she doesn't want to get out of the shell to see the color of iris. I think it's a yellow. Typical for females are yellow iris. Let me put back down in the water where we have found her. Look guys, can you see? She's on land. Okay. Okay. Wow. It's a male. Look. The color of iris red. Conclave plastron. Dark in color. Tail very long. Wow. Catch number two is a beautiful male. Now we will put them in the water to enjoy a beautiful day. There is another one. I think this is a girl. Let's put it back. This one. Thank you. there is another one. She's basking. Also female. Look guys, we have catch two on the same place. This is a male. Wow, amazing. Let's go in the water. Opa. Here is another one. Also a male. Guys, two males on the same spot. Big one, beautiful coloration. Let's put them back in the water. Go, guys. So, guys. That's everything for this video. I am very satisfied with today's expedition. We have catched, I think, 6 turtles. And that's everything. See you in the next video.